is on Jeff Davis, and a 51 is for McNeil. 16 laps the distance for the Micromod. Set to go green. Thank you. this car on a rail, don't you?
Felt really good. I actually think the right rear's going flat on me. I didn't want to see that many cautions, that's for sure. I wanted us to tighten that up. That was embarrassing. We need to tighten that up. We're usually known for driving on the slickery stuff, and tonight she just got the best of us.
It was a good racetrack for you here tonight. I mean, you got a good hot rod anyway.
Yeah, it was sticking really good, but I kind of felt wobbly there towards the end, and I seen Cole pull up a couple times under caution, and I seen Ethan steer, and I mean, you see them two in your back, you know they're behind you, you know they're gunning for you, so...
Time to go, right?
That makes it a little intense, so you put her down and see where she shakes out.
Well, it all worked out good for you here tonight. Got $100 from RJS Welding for running the green sticker for the Iowa Donor Network. Nice little trophy. Congratulations, Chad.
Thank you, Jerry. I really appreciate it.
Awesome job!